is the biggest talking of any
shark. That's swordfish.
Swordfish, and it's the biggest swordfish too.
This is Allosaurus.
Allosaurus.
So what is special about this Allosaurus? So what happened to that three claws?
And smaller than a T-Rex.
Smaller than T-Rex.
It can run fast.
Faster than T-Rex, yeah? Okay, this is Apatosaurus. So what's special about that Apatosaurus?
It has a very strong
beak. Oh, with a tail. Ooh, to kill all the...
Well, it just swaps away anything and then which is behind it because it can see backwards.
Oh, yes.
Runs away.
But
not for T-Rex, but runs away because T-Rex.
What now? Oh, you like this Saluki's dog? Are they beautiful, yeah? With the skinny face, look.
Yeah, and they're back again.
Back again?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Yeah, they are back in China.
Oh, they're from China? Mm. How do you know?
I don't know. They're not putting
out the
red.
So they're actually from China?
Why? Because look at that glass.
Oh, because that glass, you mean?
Yeah,
so
because
they're
looks,
from China?
Yeah, because it looks like from China, that glass, so...
Mm, very good opinion.
And this?
Chinese water deer. Probably you are right, because on that side, it says Chinese water deer.
There is a bottle on this one,
because
it's quite a China.
Ah, because it's running faster.
And it's faster than the velocity.
Oh, really?
Yep.
I don't think so. The egg of Brachiosaurus. Come and explain to me again. This is greyhound. Well, it's like a cat. Forest cat.
And this what is holding it back to the ground. Because it sniffs the ground along with its long nose.
Mm-hmm.
And then bites it and then eats it.
Sea turtle. And again, this is all about cells. And sucks and big fish. Yes.
That spider is a tarantula.
Be careful, don't touch.
That spider is a tarantula.
Yeah, tarantula. Yeah.
And then it grows this big.
It says a Brachypelmus smite, Mexican red leg. Red leg. That big? No, it's just not that big.
Yeah, actually it's because
when it's in the dinosaurs, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe. This way. This side. Fasans. That all lives in the desert. Reptiles in the desert.
So these are snakes down here.
Griffon, Vulture.
Bend down, we can see very poisonous.
Yeah, right on the corner that it says what you do get. Okay, mommy can't spell properly.
These one over here are grown up do get.
Really?
Yeah.
So when it's baby, it's black.
And if it's yellow, this means a girl, the one, and that colored one, a boy.
The yellow one is a girl. Yeah? Oh, so the brown and yellow one is a ball.
Yeah, because if it's a girl, it curls up a lot.
Oh, if it's a girl, it's curled up a lot. Very good. Mm. Yeah, good. Very good explanation, Philip. This is full to remember. Remember? Beautiful.
A vulture also lives in Venezuela. This is a baboon.
British bird. You know British mean? British means like from England, where dad is from.
A baboon is also in the trees and nothing. A T-Rex comes
from there. Rainforest. That's from rainforest animals over there. All the monkeys. Rabbits.
Here. Baboon right here.
Oh yeah, baboon. Wow, that. That's the one who have. Baboons are. Baboons have red bumps. Yeah. Yeah.
If you come down, this black one or baby.
Oh, that's the baby one.
Just like here.
Okay.
And you don't really know that's a girl or a boy.
Yeah. Do they have red bum? Yeah?
No.
Yeah. For this has red bum. This is Komodo dragon. It's in Indonesia. Yeah. Look how big the adult dragon is. It's like
a baby is so cute.
Yeah. And this is very poisonous as well when they put the spit on you.
Yep.
Right, to kill they when they're eating, they kill their all the animals and kill them with their mouth, poison them. Sisa. Very nice and cold. I will see how the back. Ini buat anak-anak kalau mau main sini bisa lihat ini apa televisi sejarahnya sama filmnya tentang binatang. Maksudnya di sana. Ting-tong-ting-tong itu alarm. Jadi ini di atasnya. Stegosaurus, ini yang katanya Philip yang lebih besar. Ini Parasaurus. Oval Office. Hello, Auntie Dorothy. What? Oh, it's tiger snake, yeah.
And you can't go through the
old thing. This is a tiger snake.
I love you, say hello. On the corner. Where is that? Oh, secret place.
1998.
18 May 1998.
Well, I'm fine.
Oh, this is about what?
Butterfly,
where
is it?
Hey. Oh, this fossil. Butterfly.
Mm. Yeah, that. So if you look at this one,
some of them are empty.
Oh, these are dragonflies. No, these are dragonflies.
Oh, dragonflies. Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's like moths.
Yeah, but they're actually dragons.
Yeah.
Starfish.
Starfish? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Auntie Dorothy found something squeezed in the corner. Oh, cells?
Bugs.
Bugs. Oh, yeah.
Let's go down here and see what's here.
Just one left.
What?
People collect them while they found something for sale. Something old. Mm. Yeah, they are bugs. Come on. It's all. Can I sit here? Four more dinosaurs. Oh. Okay. Thank you. That lady says it's small dinosaurs to see at the back. So let's see. Oh, ada tanaman anggur. Anggur ini. grapes. Wow, it's true. Oh, there is Land Rover as well. That's why. It's a fossil. Got this. Oh, T-Rex. And what's this, Philip? Oh, well, you don't know. Oh, this is Spinosaurus, T-Rex, Stegosaurus over there. But there is no color in there yet, yeah? Oh, when they don't get angry. Okay. Let's. You're heading back home?
She said Hayden.
Hayden Secret. It means Hayden Security. Philip, wait. Tadi ini ada di jalan di tengah kota Perth juga. This is in the Perth City, the central of Perth City. Guys, I will take the picture. Come on. Luis, Justin. Okay. Yes. Ada di Bank Street. Bank Street. Okay. Terima kasih teman-teman. Gitu aja videonya. Lain kali kita ketemu lagi. See you in my next video. Thank you for watching. God bless you all. Semoga kita semua dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. May God always protect us all and ease everything what we achieve. Amin. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil alamin. See you. Bye bye.